following him is going to be the coach, David Payne. So Tommy Bailey at 11.722. That's the time to beat. Kenny Cobble, 12.212. The coach now fastest at 11.523. Second lap for the coach, David Payne, in 11.393. That is your fast time. 11.393. And Tommy Bailey at 11.7. Phenom, Robbie Moses, Double Down Motorsports, Tennessee RV Supercenter, 21. And the 11 via the Clinton Comet Advanced Motorsports entry of Stacy Bowles.
You want, no, don't do that. Don't photo sell. You're going to put that when I say?
Yeah.
Good luck.
First lap coming up for Robbie Moses. That's an 11.755. And the first lap coming up for Stacy Bowles. Second quick at 11.569. Second lap for Moses, 11.755 is what he'll stay with. No better. Lap number two for Bowles is still at 11.569.
That way you won't have to keep changing all the time.
Next qualifier, the track record holder at Crossville Speedway, the Phil Vick Hill in the one, Dakota Knuckles in 21K. Well, here's our first threat for the track record. Let's see how it goes. Vick Hill in the one. He's second quick at 11.522. Knuckles coming in with an 11.772. Second lap for Vick Hill, 11.482. And second lap for Knuckles, he's fourth quick at 11.618. So the 21 is fourth quick.
There you go.
It's the 7 of Slick Rick, Ricky Weiss out of Headingley, Manitoba, Canada, and 7, the 22 of Matthew Holt. Ricky Weiss second in points. His best finish is a second place. It came at Crossville Thursday night. 12 points out of first. Here comes Slick. Oh, and riding the wall was Holt. Weiss is second quick, 11.394. The 7 at 11.394. That's going to be it for Holt. Fast time, 11.218. Ricky Weiss now quickest in Group A. Sid David Payne on the pole of the heats. The digger, Doug Smith, in the 45. And you know who's next, the final car of Group A. Black Sunshine, Scott Bloomquist in zero. First lap for Doug Smith, 12.847. Fast time, 10.983. We're within a tenth of a second.
Oh.
Final lap coming up. Here comes Boomer. Not gonna do it. That slip in turn three got him. But a 10.983. Scott Bloomquist, your quick qualifier, pole sitter for Heat 1. Champion, the Dawsonville Dirt Demon, Donald McIntosh in 7. And the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. First lap for McIntosh. He starts off 11.484, 11.484. Ogle quicker, 11.474. McIntosh, 11.482. And Ogle quicker at 11.461, so the 201 is first. One. Here comes the T-Zero of Travis Foltz. He may be coming out. Nope, we're going to have someone with him. It's going to be David Crabtree out of Maryville. Fultz has already got lap one. Crabtree, 11.747. Travis Fultz, a 12.281. That's his fastest lap. Second lap for Crabtree, 11.615. So the C5 is 28. That's familiar. Davey Allison looking car. And the 63 of Josh Collins, some local flavor.
Okay.
So the 28 machine of Wolfenbarger, 11.501. The 63 of Collins, 12.076. 28 of Wolfenbarger.
Next, Chad Ogletta Sevierville.
The GO's number 10. And the 21 of the Professor Ivan and Lloyd Jr.
Would you like to turn around? You want to get turned? It's so nice.
First lap for over third, quick 11.493. First lap for Ivan Anson, 11.562. Lap two for Ogle, 11.493 will stay. He is third quick. Ivan Ed will stay fifth quick at 11.522. So the 21, number three, Rayburn. And right behind him, the Thunder from Down Under, Craig Vosbergen out of West Perth, Australia. Time to beat 11.461. Time to get on the pole, 11.482. And that's going to be it for Steve Smith. Right rear flat tire, we got caution. Caution is out. Caution is out.
No lap for Vosbergen.
So Steve Smith has shredded a tire. We have debris on the speedway. We're going to need him. Buckingham's going to join him. Here we go. Billy Ogle Jr. right now holding down the ship at 11.461. Let's see what Vosbergen does. Greg is at an 11.533. First lap for Buckingham, 11.931. Vosbergen fast time, 11.285. Oh my. Buckingham, 11.772. Ladies and gentlemen, Craig Vosbergen from Perth, West Australia, 11.285. He is your quick qualifier right now in Group B. We have Tunsi. There's your current point leader. He was fastest in hot laps, the 1G of Devin Gilpin, and Brian Smith, your final two qualifiers.
Wouldn't that be some stuff? Wouldn't that be some stuff?
That would be dirt on dirt, number one.
So Gilpin will work turn three, his first ever qualifying lap here at the Bad Fast Taz. And he's got work to do. Seventh quick, 11.615, 11.615. First lap. Let's see what lap two does for him. He'll go second quick, 11.374. And the final lap for Brian Smith at 11.791.
Seven.